Unity in diversity. We have come across this phrase so many times. It simply means that in spite of having cultural, religious, and regional diversities, people still are connected to each other. Today, we are going to teach our students one such relatable concept through a lesson named Eating Together. The lesson focuses on diversity in food that exists due to cultural influences. This lesson incorporates the concept of cultural diversity in food. To make the teaching of this lesson more engaging and interactive, we are going to implement the zero investment innovative idea of what's in the tiffin. So, what exactly is this innovative idea? This innovative idea utilizes tiffin time to impart academic knowledge related to food, enhance the knowledge about the ingredients and nutritive value of various food items, make students aware of a balanced diet and healthy cooking habits. This innovative idea will be implemented to build, explain, and make students revise the concept of cultural diversity in foods. In the next session, we begin the implementation and build the concept of cultural diversity in foods. Curious to know how? Then stay tuned.